Welcome to this video, this case study, where I'll be going over how I make thousands of dollars with motorcycles, and more importantly, how you can too, by riding the bikes that you love. So let's get started. My name's Max, and I'm an automotive enthusiast turned automotive entrepreneur. I've been in the industry for over half a decade now, starting off with a little detailing business that I started in my parents' garage. And I've tried a whole bunch of different ventures, some that have flopped and others that have taken off, like my marketing business, where I'm like a real estate agent, but instead of selling homes, I help people sell their vehicles. So that's a little bit about me. I've always been a huge gearhead, cars, trucks, bikes, you name it. I loved it. I grew up playing all the video games, Midnight Club and Need for Speed. I watched all the movies. Fast and Furious was my favorite. So that's a little bit about me, but back to the topic at hand, which is bikes. I want to tell you about my very first bike. Well, here it is. Just kidding. This is actually a picture of me growing up on a family vacation and a motorcycle that I had pretty recently. But I absolutely love this picture, so I had to throw it in here. But all jokes aside, let's get into my actual first bike, which was a Kawasaki KZ650. And there are a few different things that you need to know about this bike. Number one was that I only spent 700 bucks on this thing. Number two was that I learned how to ride on this. See, growing up, my parents didn't ride, my mom didn't have a motorcycle, my dad didn't either, and both of them were a little bit reluctant and hesitant to see me starting to ride. But I said, you know what, I've always wanted to learn, I've always wanted to get on two wheels, it's always appealed to me. So I got my first bike for 700 bucks, learned how to ride on it, and I even made money on it. See, I sold it for 1200, I bought it for 7, so I made $500 on this, meaning that I got lucky. But I realized that if I could make $500 just through pure luck, imagine what would happen with the right strategy. So I saved up and I got a couple more bikes, and here's my R6S that I got. This was in the late winter, early spring, back home in Indiana. That's where I'm from. And you can see I rode it home in some pretty horrible weather. I couldn't feel my fingers. It was a terrible, terrible time. But I sold it that spring, late spring, early summer, and I was able to make over $1,000 profit on this beast of a motorcycle. It was the fastest thing I'd ever ridden up to that point. And it was through this that I developed a system that works for any bike in any market where I'm able to ride them for free, if not turn a profit on them as well. So here are a couple examples. Number one is my little baby Grom. I got this thing for 1800 bucks. I had to take a $31 Uber to the seller's house to buy the thing. The title transfer on it was $249. The jacket that you see there, I picked up used on OfferUp for 20 bucks. So ultimately, I had $2,100 invested and sold it for 2,500, meaning that I was able to make a few hundred dollars doing nothing other than simply enjoying and riding it. Next up is my Ducati Monster. It was a 2010 Ducati Monster 696 with ABS. I bought it for $3,300. The jacket that you see there was $200, and the title transfer, plates, tax, all that was $250. So ultimately, I had $3,750 invested. I sold it for $5,200, which ultimately led to a profit of nearly $1,500 by simply cleaning and riding it. And hopefully you can see there, the bike was filthy when I got it. It was sitting for a little while. And it was just covered in dust. So that's one of the only pictures I have when I initially picked it up. But there on the right, you can see how it looked all cleaned up, looking fresh and nice. This thing was a blast. It sounded incredible with the exhaust that it had on it. And it was a Ducati that I was able to ride for free and even make nearly 1500 bucks on. All of this, all the way up to a $21,000 payday, where I made over $3,000 profit on these two bikes. So on the left is a 2017 BMW S1000RR, and on the right is my Aprilia RSV4 Factory. Both of these are incredible European superbikes. Just incredibly fast, amazing, well-engineered machines overall. So let's break it down. The Aprilia was $7,000 to buy. The BMW was $10,500, which I got from the original owner. That was just his payoff amount. And both of those cost $249 for the title transfer. So ultimately, I had just under $18,000 invested, and I sold them together for $21,000 to a dealership, actually, where they probably even made some money as well. But check that out. I was able to make $3,000 on these incredible machines. And don't forget about the fact that I was able to enjoy them, to experience them, to ride them. These were my bikes that I got to have, my absolute dream bikes. The fastest, slickest looking things on the road were mine. I got to experience these for free and even make money on them. And a lot of people have this belief that, oh, you're gonna get hammered with depreciation on a newer bike like this, or, oh, I gotta stay away from a European bike. It's gonna kill me in maintenance cost. When really the opposite can hold true. You can make thousands on them if you know how to do it right. And it's through this system that you can ride anything profitably, any kind of bike in any market. Now, this isn't something that I really touched on earlier in the video, but I'm from Indiana, a really tiny, small, rural town. It's not too well off, not too affluent, in the middle of nowhere. Growing up, it was about an hour to the nearest decent-sized city and over 2 hours to the nearest big city. Now, contrast that with where I'm living now, which is sunny Southern California. I live right by the ocean in a city in a super well-off area where it's riding season all year round. Everything is completely different to back home where there are four seasons and you only have a couple of months to ride. So not only do I understand the markets, but I've lived in both of these different markets and climates as well. Now, here are just some of the different bikes that I've owned throughout all the years that I've been riding. These are all different kinds of bikes from different manufacturers with different displacements and all different riding positions, experiences, you name it. On the top left, we have the Grom, a little baby 125cc made by Honda. The next one is a classic Honda. This is a super cool, old school type of bike. Next up is a Ducati Scrambler Urban Enduro. This is more of an off-road style bike. A couple Ducatis, the yellow one and the red one. These are both monstrously fast race bikes. On the far left at the bottom, you can see I had a Harley, a good old Harley-Davidson Super Glide, incredible cruiser, a Kawasaki Ninja 650 that was only one model year old at the time that I had it, and a Kawasaki Ninja 250. So you can see these are all different kinds of bikes with all different displacements from different manufacturers, American, European, Japanese. Some are fast, some are slow, some are cruisers, some are race bikes. And I'm not showing you these to brag or to flex or to show off, but rather to showcase the fact that this method works with any kind of bike in any different market. Some of these I've owned in California, others I've owned in Indiana, and even others I've owned in states that I was living in briefly. And I was able to ride and experience and enjoy all of these different unique bikes, all while making thousands of dollars. So the good news for you is that I've created a program, a blueprint, that teaches you everything that I know, everything that I've learned over the years that I've been riding and the dozens of transactions that I've gone through on how you too can ride at no net cost or even profitably. So if you want to fast track your success and learn the strategies and the secrets on exactly how to do this, get everything that you need to know in Motorcycle Money Mastery, which is the name of the program that I created. And I want to go over what exactly is included. Well, I tried to cover everything that you'd need to know, what to look for in a bike, how to find deals and negotiate like a pro, how to sell your bike for top dollar, how to strategically mod your bike in a financially responsible manner, how to get free gear like jackets and helmets so that you're not only riding safe, but you're also stylish when you're riding around town. Case studies, lessons, and deal breakdowns from all of the different bikes and transactions that I've had, the lessons that I've learned, what I do again, what I would avoid, all of the pitfalls and traps that have cost me thousands, and so much more. This isn't how to start your very own motorcycle dealership or how to buy junk bikes that need tons of time and attention and money and repairs, but rather the secrets, the strategies, the key insights on what you need to know to ride your next bike at no net cost and even make money on it. And don't worry, you don't need much money to get started either. Sure, you can come out of the gate on the newest, hottest, slickest, fastest European superbike, but I know that was certainly not the position I was in when I was starting out. I had very little money to my name, and like you heard, my first bike was just $700. And here's another example of a bike that I had back in 2016. It was a Kawasaki GPZ 550. I bought this thing for $450, and it was a blast. I got to build it, ride it, have fun with it, and ultimately sold it for 700 bucks, meaning that I made a couple hundred ripping this thing around, having tons of fun with it. Ultimately, the program is full of the information and strategies that have allowed me to ride any bike for absolutely free, and enabled me to make thousands of dollars profit riding my absolute dream bikes. So if you're ready to get started and learn the secrets by joining me and a community of others who are passionate about motorcycles, who know the secrets and the strategies on exactly how to ride for free and even profitably, then click the link down below to get started in the Motorcycle Money Mastery Program today. I can't wait to see you in there.